I walk through society as a brown-skinned person, as a queer person, when I can say, this is exactly who I am, and I can see other people begin to be more comfortable, that's truly liberating.
I have to live me. I cannot do it for people. I express my freedom in voicing my opinion, in the way I dress, my hair, my earrings, my tattoos, everything about me is expressing my freedom.
Whether you are part of the LGBT plus community, person of color, afraid of the society you come from, with me, you're safe. And being able to give another person that security, I don't think there's anything more freeing than that.
What's life without you being your truest self? And I'm proud that I'm now able to be like, this is me. That is what my freedom is.
When I began to be authentic to myself, that's when I was able to experience true joy, true happiness, true self-acceptance. My life is better because I'm able to be free.